Well met, kinsman.
Aye, that I do. Half all my life, we battleborns have been here since the beginning, along with the Grey
this
Maids.
This is a local favorite and one of the first.
Our family's been close as kin for generations, but Ulfric Stormcloak's uprising has divided us. Now, seems we can scarce look at each other without coming to blows. Petty and foolish that. They are saying dragons have returned to Skyrim.
But then he went
now
quiet
that there, that's when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, ain't sure if they're taking on new members, but you should talk to the companions.
Now I think it's high
they're
time
over
that
in
you
their hall.
Yorvaskar.
So then came clashing if and by work steel, as you mean testing your steel in bloody steel. Battle. Ah, the most important question of all, that one. You'll want the bannered mare. See old Hulda. She'll keep you swimming in mead.
This is an ode to
but mind the bard, Mikhail. Poncy little milk drinker, that one. Man gives bards a bad name. We Nords have a long history as warrior poets. I am proud to count myself among them. But Mikhail, he sings only for gold and the affections of wenches. He dishonors our traditions.
Of kings. On the day of your death, you will drink and will sing.
Tongue sharper.
I enjoy this work
if it's
well
work
enough,
you're looking for,
retire,
Hulda's the one to talk to. Depends.
Anyway, what do you need?
Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both. Now please, no more questions.
What can I get you? Sure thing, it's yours for a day. I assume you saw the Gildergreen? Big tree all burnt up in the middle of the Wind District? It's part of the Temple of Kinnareth. People want Danica to do something about it, but I don't know what they expect.
People say there is someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different. Do you believe that?
The companions? In Jorvaskr? They're recruiting new members from what I hear. Magic is for the weak. Elves, I mean. They keep to that college in Winterhold. They know their place. Of course, there is Farengar. He might be the Jarl's wizard, but at least he's a Nord. I should have guessed as much. Your kind sticks to that college in Winterhold, as well they should. You'd never think to learn from a Nord like the Jarl's wizard. Are you joking? You just rented a room from me.
I'll show you to your room, right this way.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials. We drink to our youth, to days come and gone, for the age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the storm.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
With our blood and our steel, we will take back. Our home. Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death,
are
we
you
will
still
drink
at
and we'll see.
And, things, and why shouldn't I?
Children
just because I'm a Greymane doesn't mean I can't earn my own
lives.
Keep. I didn't mean.
Guard beckons,
I'm sorry I asked.
None of us dies.
Need something?
But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has.
What's
well
the matter?
Met, kinsman.
You can't stand the sight of a strong Nord woman? I miss the days when the Greymanes and Battleborns got along. Ever since the war started, we've been at each other.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. Think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Maybe some other time I'll reveal your destiny, hmm? Tea leaves, palm reading, crystal scrying. Ooh, maybe trepanning. Come to Olava for a reading, did you? Sorry, pup, but I'm not quite in the mood.
If it's a lady you're looking for, you best look elsewhere. There's a whole college up in Solitude where they teach the arts. Song, lute playing, poetry. I studied there myself. Had to leave over a misunderstanding with a headmistress. Well, more a misunderstanding with her husband. I'm a bard, trained at the Bard's College in Solitude. Wanderers like you should think about applying. Some parting advice? Women?
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
Dragons I can handle. But this talk of dragons.
It's a shame, isn't it? Grace of Kinnereth be with you. The Gildergreen, yes. It's a bit of an eyesore at the moment. More of a problem for the pilgrims than for me, but not many of them around anymore. To the east of here is a hidden grove where the Eldergleam resides. It's the oldest living thing in Skyrim, maybe all of Tamriel. Our tree here in the city was grown from a cutting of that tree. You can still feel the glory of the mother tree through it. Even its name is an echo. I've thought about that. Trees like this never really die, they only slumber. I think if we had some of the sap from the parent tree, we could wake up its child. But even if you could get to the Eldergleam, you couldn't tap it. Not with any normal metal. Eldergleam is older than metal, from a time before men or elves. To even affect it, you have to tap into the old magic. You'll have to deal with the Hagravens. I've heard about the weapon they've made for sacrificing Spriggans. It's called Nettlebane. The hags terrify me, or I would have gone after it myself. Your spirit is strong. Kinnereth's winds will guide your path. It's held in a Hagraven nest called Orphan Rock.
Talos the unerring! Talos the unassailable!
You have come. You have come to hear the word of Talos.
Hello, my friend. If you seek knowledge about mighty Talos, you have most certainly come to the right person. In mortal life, Talos was a Nord, possessed of unmatched tactical skill, limitless wisdom, and the power to see into men's hearts. Talos mastered the power of the voice, and with it he united the lands of men into a great empire. In southern lands, he was known by the name Tiber Septim. Here in Skyrim, we honor him by his proper Nord name. So great was his reign in life. When he ascended to the heavens, he was made Lord of the Divines. If you want to know more, I'm sure you can find any number of tomes on the subject. Because the so-called Emperor is a coward. That's right, I said coward.
Oh, yes. He agreed to banish the worship of Talos at the tip of an Aldmeri sword. They called it
the White Gold Concordat.
Well, I call it blasphemy. A true son of the Empire would never have turned his back on our greatest hero. Not at any price. Well, let me tell you something, friend. Cyrodiil is a long way from here, and in Skyrim, we will never forsake mighty Talos. Let them come. I have no fear, for Talos is my ally, and I am his prophet. His word is upon my lips, his voice in my throat. And deserve our praise, you do, for we are one. Ere you ascended, and the eight became nine, you walked among us, strange Talos, not as God, but as man. But you were once man, aye, and as man, you said, let me show you the power of Talos.
At it again.
This should be good.
Just keep moving. You'll wear him out.
Yeah. Hey, watch it.
Don't mind them. Just working out some issues in the old way. None of our business. There's no honor to be had in the squabbling of yarls.
Enjoy killing you.
Ask any fool around here and get a different answer. Mercenaries, warriors of honor, brothers and sisters of the blade, drunk and rattle. Take your pick. I've been here longer than most of them. Even I don't know sometimes. I just hope they don't kill each other. I learned the ways of the Blade in the Great War. Nearly lost my life outside the Imperial City. I came home to Skyrim when it was all over. But I wasn't much good at anything other than fighting. Wandered around as a Blade for hire. It was a damn good one, too. The money was good, and the women were good. The drinks were good. But I was losing myself, my heart. I was lucky the companions found me. Now there's a reason to be fighting. The honor of my brothers and sisters is worth more than coin. Of course the money is still good. And the drinks. So you think you have what it takes? Huh. Lucky for you, I'm not the one who makes that decision. Talk to Kodlak. Who knows? Maybe he's in a generous mood. Until next time.
You think you stand a chance?
Top, top. Good fight, Gordon.
We've done as much as we can. Prepare for that. Remember, Whiterun is home to the companions. Any dragon that comes here will get more than he's bargained for. I think. To hear Vignar tout, we're about to lay about some useless viners who used to know how to fight. He thinks everything used to be better. I, for one, would trust any companion with my life. Oh, I'm not a companion myself. I just helped Vignar. He took me in when I was having a tough time, and... well, I owe him.
I'll see you
burn.
That's your best?
Just keep swinging!
12 septums on the girl! Look at that speed!
I'll have your head!
Aye. We used to be fast men. Though it was long ago. We were two of the city's oldest and most respected clans. And we can trace our histories all the way back to Ysgrimor's companions. But then Ulfric got rich and decided he and his kin were too good for us simple, backwards Nord folk. When the troubles began, he took the Empire's side. We haven't spoken much since then.
I'm a warrior, not a blacksmith.
Oh, we've got an old saying. The Grey Manes have lived in Whiterun since the first snows fell in Skyrim. Well, maybe that's not entirely true. But our clan's got a long and proud history in this old. We respect the old ways, the Nord ways. The Greymane has worked the Skyforge since before the time of my grandfather's father. No, they used to be something. Nowadays, they just squabble amongst themselves. Take my advice and keep away. You look too smart to get caught up with this bunch. Well, when you get to be my age, you don't remember why you did much of anything. Only that it happened. Aye, they're an old clan like ours. But they cast their lot with the Empire when the uprising began. Ulfred Battleborn made his money from farming and got himself some new friends among the Empire's nobles. Now he's in the Emperor's pocket like the rest of them, with no regard for honor and tradition. I was done talking anyway.
What now?
Are you looking to join? I wouldn't get your hopes up. The short answer is, we fight. The long answer is, forget it. You're not worth my time. So I wouldn't have to answer stupid questions from idiots.
You don't just waddle in here and get to speak to the boss. Who do you think you are? If you want to embarrass yourself, I won't stop you. Kodlak is the harbinger. He's the closest thing you'll find to a leader around here. Mm-hmm.
When the Empire surrendered to the Old Merry Dominion, they shamed us all.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker.
Oh, I know.
Huh?
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vaskar for as long as I can remember. A good bunch of men and women who make too much a mess, if you ask me. Goodbye, dear. I see everything, hear everything, and know everything.
But I still hear the call of the blood.
We all do. It is our burden to bear. But we can overcome.
You have my brother and I, obviously. But I don't know if the rest will go along quite so easily.
Leave that to me. A stranger comes to our hall. Politics are something best avoided. I prefer more personal confrontations myself. Your question carries more weight than you may know, newcomer. The sort of thing some of us spend our lives pondering. The difference between a noble band of warriors and a ragged bunch of assassins is as thin as a blade's edge. I try to hold us to the right path. Like most of our band, I found this family after losing my own. I traveled the length and breadth of this land, learning all I could of the sword and the axe. I was just a boy, but I had the fire of a man in my heart. Eventually, my body caught up to my spirit. My predecessor, Azkar, found me in Hammerfell. I was serving as a bodyguard for some weak-necked lord out there. He brought me back here, and I realized that I was actually coming home. I worked to bring honor to this family, and to the family that I lost. For my mother, my father, and my grandfather. For all my shield siblings. Family and honor. That's what it means to be one of us, boy. Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in your Vaskar. For those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies, but perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle, boy? That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye.
What kind of weapon do you prefer? I like the smaller, quicker blades.
Yes.
Let's test that out sometime.
Oh, I'm just a...
Huh?
I'm right behind you. You go on ahead.
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it.
Never should have come here.
Not that. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the newcomer, then. That attitude would get you far, if you were some stuffy merchant or a Jarl's footstool. Around here, you'll want to learn to live your own life. Remember, nobody rules anybody in the Companions. Not actually a Companion myself, but none of them know how to work a forge properly, and I'm honored to serve them. My name is Yorland Greymane. I work the Skyforge. Best steel in all of Skyrim. All of Tamriel. Well, I'm not sure how they've managed it, but they have. No leader since Ysgrimmor. Khadlak is the Harbinger, and he's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But every man is his own. Every woman her own. I have a favor to ask. I've been working on a shield for Aella. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aella for me. That's a good man.
I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience if I'm going to run an inn someday. Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda. About the same as everyone else? They're the catfolk of Elsweir. Great warriors, good traders. Way I hear it, Elsweir ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands. It sounds awful. Yeah, these Khajiit make a living traveling the roads and selling their wares. It's got to be tough. Skyrim's a hard enough land when you've got a roof over your head. Worst thing is, nobody wants them in the cities. Nobody trusts them. Reputation, mostly. A lot of Khajiit turn to smuggling and thievery to get by. A few bad apples spoil the bunch. You know how it is. Before my Ma and Da passed, I told them that one day, I'd become the best trader in Skyrim. I met one of the caravan leaders, Madron. He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him a mammoth's tusk. Easier said than done. You'd do that? If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading. Help you get a fair bargain in the future? Farewell. What's the matter? You can't stand the sight of a strong Nord woman?
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
Ah, hello. What are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know. Thank you very much for your... Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
Well met, kinsman. Well met, kinsman. What brings you to Whiterun? Ah, so it's gold you're after, then. You need only ask about it. Plenty of folk in Whiterun with too much fat and gold to be bothered doing anything for themselves. May your sword be sharp, and your tongue sharper.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second. Take a look. Do come back.
Chops and steaks fit for your
What is it?
Had enough of fishing.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Thank you.
pardon me, but do I detect a case of the rattles? I've got something for that. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Until next time.
I ain't done nothing.
Long winter. I breathe now.
We Greymanes have been feuding with the Battleborns for years. There's no more bitter enemy.
We heading out? Let's get going.
Younglings scampering around.
Worried one of them is going to take your place?
Some of them might try. That's not what I'm worried about.
What then?
That they might get themselves killed.
By you?
They should be so lucky.
Huh?
One day when you and I are on the circle, we could change how things are run around here.
I don't think that's how the circle works.
They're lording it over us all the time, though.
Young warriors are smart.
Prepared for tonight's hunt?
I've been thinking we need to be more discreet.
There's nothing wrong with what we're doing.
You know the old man doesn't like it. Let's not be too obvious.
Isgrimor himself wouldn't have the patience to deal with all the rabble around here. Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Good to see you made it up here.
You know this one? I saw him training in the yard with Vilkas.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight? Ah, a man of action. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas. Did you call me?
Of course we did, Icebrain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, I remember you. Come on, follow me.
Hmm?
Skjor and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has. Alright, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions. By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've got trouble right here in Whiterun Hold. Nothing we can't handle. The Falmer. There have been reports that they've been attacking people at night. Excellent. Show them no mercy. By the way, if you're looking for something to do...
The latest recruit, right?
Wait, is that right? A man of my station has many debts. I'm not much use of labor or learning, but I can throw a punch with the best of them. The Companions let me fight for gold, and so I fight. It means when I have troubles, I always have someone on my side. We have shield siblings to keep our backs as dangerous as our fronts.
I think.
Until next time.
I never thought they would actually let me join the Companions. But now it looks like they're letting anyone in these days.
Fortune and glory, friend. Fortune and glory. It means signing on for the Nord ideas of how to live your life. Honor, battle, glory, all that. Even an elf can be born with the heart of a Nord, Skjor said when I joined. I think he meant it as a compliment. Mm-hmm.
Might head down to the meadery later, see what they're brewing up. You can smell the honey on the wind.
If the Circle vouches for you, I'm sworn to respect their judgment. But that doesn't mean I like it. Just because you've been accepted here so quickly, don't think I'm gonna help you rise any faster. Fight well, don't be a lout, and you'll be fine. You don't need my help.
Mm-hmm. I was the newest companion until you came along. I guess that's okay. Just means I can show you the ropes.
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vaskur for as long as I can remember.
yours says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.